5 and I'm from Croydon. Being at the 6-year challenge, it truly means so much. And my family have supported me for so many years. And today, I really want to step out there and make them proud. I've got one shot today.
Okay, Shan. Tell everyone who you are, why you're here, why you should have a chair.
Hi, I am Shan. I'm here because I think I deserve a seat. And I've grown up watching Xfactor, and now I feel like this is my moment. I need to show the world what I can do, and I believe it's going to be great.
Yes!
Okay, Shan,
let's do it.
I've been so many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs, I made some bad rhymes, I've acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching, but we're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. There is no space or time. I love you in my life. You're a friend of mine. And when my life is over, remember when we were together, we were alone. And I'm singing this song to you. And I'm singing this song to you.
Shan, if Simon doesn't give you a seat, I'm actually going to physically take mine and put it on that stage for you.
Don't
look good.
I'd
give her a seat. 100% I would give her a seat.
Chad.
I'm
going to
give you a seat. It's seat number 2.
I can't feel the support. Can I do another song? Can I do another song?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hustler.
is incredible, right? You came out fighting. If it was me, I'd snap your hand up and I'd get you a seat.
Okay. I admire your determination. Take seat number three.